looks like their group's pretty small.
Mm-hmm. Quiet. Seems either you guys have allowed the world used to do. They used to complain about it all
the time. Find out where his brother was.
What the? Come on. Great. Now I have 4 bullets.
You look pretty shot yourself. How long before she can travel? Keep an eye on her.
Things full of heads. Trophies.
Was that a human? Who the frick are you?
I'm Colton. Dr. Colton.
I don't give a frick if you're a doctor. I asked for your name.
Thomas Colton. I'm just trying to figure out a cure for this disease.
I hate my conscience for this, but because you're a survivor, I can't leave you here. Now come on. I have food, shelter. Bring your work with me.
Yes, but dead is fine.
Okay. Crap, I'm out of bullets. Doctor, we should go to the supermarket. It's safe. Let's go. I think the car might still have some gas. I found one a while ago, but I'm not old enough to drive. But I keep loading in with every little piece of gas I have. We just have enough to make it there. Okay, doctor. You get the car started and wait for me, okay? May as well bring the gun for the car ride. It's a bullet. One bullet. Didn't seem like there are any zombies in there, so I think it's safe to leave my gun in the car.
This is a secured place, looks like.
Looks like it.
Zombie free.
Zombie free.
People still shopping here, looks like.
Almost. We're here.